how to turn home screen layout to factory default. As you can see, there are three tabs, and this is not the way that the factory default is. So let's go to setting, then general, then tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Then tap on reset. Select reset home screen layout. It will confirm you, and just confirm it. Then check it out. As you can see, the home screen layout is changed to the default factory setting. Thanks for watching.